What's up guys, Nguyen here for OG Fitness. Welcome to the channel. So if you're new here, well, consider subscribing. We're all about fitness and martial arts for older dudes like myself, older guys. We're gonna talk about the best exercises for general fitness for judo. Guys, I do read the comments. I have my own ideas, but I really want to answer some of your questions too. I feel as though it would benefit, you know, like the whole community, right? The best exercise for general fitness for judo. Well, we're gonna have to stick with the basics. A pressing exercise. So bench press, that's what I recommend. Do something for your legs. So you gotta do the squat. It's like the best exercise, barbell squat. And then from there, you're going to do deadlifts. Deadlifts are amazing for your legs, for your lower back. It's like pretty much your whole body, except there's no pressing action. So that's why you gotta do the bench press. And then you gotta do pull-ups. And that's it. That's all you need, those four exercises there. So let me recap on that. So bench press, squat, deadlift, pull-ups. Four exercises, that's all you really need. Now, I think that person who asked me that question thought that maybe there's specific exercises that you could do for judo, for general fitness, but there is none. There is specific exercises for judo, but that's to develop skills in judo. And of course, there are things that you can do, but I mean, we're talking general, right? And your judo coach is the one that has to show you certain specific drills and exercises that you need to do for your sport. Overall, general fitness, like if you want to do strength, if you want to do endurance, if you want to build muscle, those exercises, man, they're going to get you really, really far. Because a lot of times, you know, people might think that, oh, you know, I just want to do exercises that are good for my judo fitness. Kind of like the wrong way of thinking about it, because the way you're supposed to think about it is that first, you got to be fit. For you to be fit, you have to have your cardio in there. You could do extra. I do extra all the time. I'm always doing extra cardio outside of my judo practice. Muscular endurance and strength and size, so I lift weights. That's my general fitness right there. I train pretty hard, so I mean, I take it above and beyond that. Then I do my judo practice, and then I do what my coaches tell me, which is to, you know, do certain drills, certain exercises, and, you know, to prepare for competition. That's the gist of it, guys. I hope that made sense. Yep, there you go. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. So thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and click on the notification bell. Also, there's a link down below. If you guys click on it, it's gonna bring you to a page where you could follow me on all my social media platforms, and you can also apply for coaching so that you guys can work directly with me. Also, one last thing, guys, if you have any questions, right, send me an email. That's the best way to reach me. I read them and I'll answer your questions, man. All right, peace.